Hello, Allison. We were just discussing you.
I'm really, really sorry about all that damage I did to the Danger Room.
Kid, if I had to say sorry every time I tore up the Danger Room, it'd be the only word out of my mouth.
Really? You mean it?
Yes, Allison. Part of the reason we use the Danger Room is so new mutants can test their powers in a controlled environment. And that frequently results in equipment being damaged.
What do you say, kid? Want to give it a go?
You want me to go in the Danger Room again?
I think it would be a good idea. Professor Xavier is quite adamant that you hone your skills.
Besides, aren't you just aching to pay back Mystique and the rest of the Brotherhood for jumping you like that?
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Good. Just warn me if you're gonna go thermonuclear so I can get out of the way.
I'm not ready for this.
Now don't you go worrying, kiddo. We're gonna watch you every step of the way. If there's even a whisker of trouble, I'll pull the plug.
You're sure about this?
If I'm lying, I'm dying, kiddo.
Okay. Let's do this.
Time you freaks learn a lesson!
Am I playing too rough for you?
Yeah!
Let's see what you got. let's go!
All right.
What's going on here? Time to heat things up.
Fool! You think I came here alone?
You are destined to lose, X-Men!
Guess it couldn't take the heat.
One of the mighty X-Men.
You are destined to lose, X-Men.
Ha! You lose.
You are destined to lose, X-Men!
You can win this fight, Allison. I know you can.
This isn't over.
Great job, kid. But now you gotta go save yourself from Blob.
Oh, right. I almost forgot.
Thank you.
You are destined to lose, X-Men! Combo! Oh, this cannot be!
It's me he's carrying!
Oh!
Get this guy away from me!
Hey, come back here!
What was it Cyclops said? Oh yeah! Don't take another step closer, Blob!
Try and stop me, Queen Puff!
Allison, you were magnificent.
I saw the entire exercise. Very commendable, Allison. You've already shown vast improvement in controlling your powers. Perhaps it's time you were given greater responsibilities.
Professor, I admit it was impressive, but one session in the Danger Room doesn't make Allison ready for field ops.
I agree, Scott, but we must allow Allison to grow at her own rate. And I believe that with the proper supervision, she would make an excellent addition to our team.
Me? An X-Man? I don't believe it.
What do you say, Allison Cressmere? Would you consider joining our team?
Yes, yes, I'd love to! Do I get a cool code name?
How about Pebbles?
Oh, hush, Logan.
Stratus?
Those are good suggestions, but, I kinda had a name in mind already. How about Magma?
Magma. An excellent choice. Welcome to the X-Men, Magma.
What about the uniform? Do I get to wear my uniform all the time?
Follow me, dear.
kid. Nice to see the team's getting some new blood.
Isn't this kind of an odd time to be working on your motorcycle?
Nah, working with my hands helps clear my mind.
I never got a chance to thank you for being so encouraging after I destroyed the danger room.
You're a powerhouse, kid. You just need to learn a little self-control. But then who am I to be talking about self-control?
Jean called you a man of mystery. What did she mean?
Jean said that, huh? Well, kid, I'm a mystery even to myself. I can't remember anything before I woke up in a laboratory tank at the Weapon X facility a few years back. But I can tell you, the creeps that put me in that tank are always gonna remember me. The few that are still living.
So, what exactly happened to you at the Weapon X facility?
It happened some years ago. I came to in some oversized aquarium with tons of wires coming out of my skin. All I wanted were two things. Freedom and revenge.
What a remarkable creature. Such strength, such anger. He is a prime specimen for this experiment.
His adrenaline levels are rising fast. And look at those EKG spikes. He's waking up.
How is that possible? Administer an additional liter of depomorphine.
It's having no effect.
Amazing. The others weren't even close to this bestial elegance.
Sir, he's going to be conscious in a few seconds.
It's as if rage is his lifeblood.
He's out of control, sir! We've got to get out of here! Now!
Fascinating. This one is indeed the perfect Weapon X.
Down. infernal creature!
Time you freaks learn to listen!
Who's next? Security! Destroy that thing! Get over here, or I'm done!
Thank you. Get away, you beast! Don't come near me! You! Keep away from me, freak! I had every right to experiment on you! All you mutants are just sideshow oddities that deserve to be dissected! No! No!
So they treated you pretty bad there, huh?
If it weren't for my mutant healing ability, I'd have died 100 times over.